Hello, everybody. My name is Maureen. I'm a junior at Wim and Hanson Regional High School, and I am very excited to the Bridging Lives peer leaders who throughout the past year have been working hard to implement their substance-free athletics program within their school and basketball program. They have been working very hard to find the best ways to support their athletes in prevention work through innovative ways. We are super excited to have them talk about this experience today, so please give a more warm round of applause to the BR Bridging Lives and the Substance-Free Athletics Program.
My name is Maggie Turpany. I'm currently a senior at BR and I'm the president of Bridging Lives here at the school. Bridging Lives is a coalition at the school, and our mission is to prevent and reduce substance use by increasing awareness, providing education, and offering support within the community. This year, we've been super grateful to be able to launch a brand new project, which is our substance-free athletic project, which we have actually had the great opportunity to start it through grant funding from the Drug Freeze community up from the state. So today we have a group of our athletes who have been through this program over their past basketball season, and they're going to talk to you guys a little bit about their experience with this program and the benefits that they've had from it. So today up here we have Jack, we have Brenna, we have Cassidy, we have Reese, and we have Deshaun, and they're going to talk to you guys a little bit more about all the details.
All right. Stand up if you are an athlete. All right, sit down.
Now we know.
Stand up if you think Dunkin' is better than Starbucks.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Yeah, the same.
All right, sit down.
I'm not nervous anymore.
Stand if you think alcohol is the most commonly misused substance.
Well, if you're sitting, you're right.
That is true. Stand if you think the reason alcohol makes us drunk is because it dehydrates our body. That is also true. Stand if you think prescription medications are safe to use under any circumstance. That is false. Stand if you think substance misuse only affects us as the individual. That is also false.
This year we launched a new program called Substance Free Athletics, funded by the Drug Free Communities Grant. Our Substance Free Athletics program and Protect Your Game training uses a science-based approach to educate athletes about how substance use specifically affects performance on the field or court. As athletes practice and play every day, Substance-Free Athletics program helps create a safe environment so they can play to their full potential.
We started in early December at the beginning of our season with it. With a virtual training outlining the effects of substance use, but in a different way than we typically see. Instead of just being told the classic, don't do drugs, we instead focus specifically on the things we athletes care about. Some facts we learned included that you are more likely to get injured in a Monday game if you drink over the weekend, you will be slower in a Monday game if you drink on a Friday, it weakens the immune system, slows reaction time, and overall using substances even days before a game will greatly reduce your athletic performance and decrease your confidence.
One of the biggest parts of this program was our substance-free athletic trainer, Graham Correa. From training to our practices and games, Graham is by our side. Through the whole thing. Not only does he support us in our progress as athletes, but also in our overall well-being as people. He is there as someone to talk to about anything that we needed. One of the best parts about Graham is that he isn't a teacher or principal, and he isn't there to get us in trouble or penalize us, but was there to support us in every way possible. For me, having Graham there provided me with someone I could trust and be fully comfortable with. He was a person I was able to have a conversation with without it being awkward or uncomfortable. I look forward to seeing him at every practice and game, and the season wouldn't have been the same without him. We have Graham here today, and he will speak on how it affected him.
Hey, Graham! What's up, everybody? This is pretty amazing. If I get emotional, I apologize in advance. There's nothing I can do about it. So when I first came in for this program, if I'm being honest, I actually had no idea how successful it was going to be. I thought maybe there'd be one or two kids come to me for advice, and we work through some problems. So I spoke on December 1st, and the next day, there was a girls' scrimmage. And I walked in, they don't know this, but I was super nervous. So I'm walking by the bench, and three or four of them that are actually here turn around and wave to me and say, "Hey, Graham." And it calmed me right down. And then after the game, they sat in a circle around me, and we just talked about everything. So for me, this is huge in my own recovery. I've been sober now for 2.5 years, and my story is a long one, and I'll get into that. Hopefully you guys can hear it one day. But today, this is about them and the work they put in. The boys immediately took to it. And after a slow start, they went 7-for-8 in the last 8 games and had a playoff berth. The girls are in the Elite 8 Division 1 tomorrow night at Woburn. Let's go. But beyond the records and the athletic achievement, it's not really about that. It's about connection. If we can all connect and work on a shared common goal, we can make miracles happen, and we can stop this before it begins. That's why I'm here. Dave did an amazing job. Thank you guys so much.
We just have a quote from our boys varsity basketball coach, Coach Alves, who's actually here. He says that participation in the Substance Free Athletics program and the friendship and coaching we have received from Graham Korea has had an amazing impact on the 23-24 BR boys basketball team. While the physical benefits of being substance free have been measurable, we won all 4 games that went into overtime this season. The positive effect that having a shared goal has had on the culture and morale of the team has been most rewarding.
And now we have a quote from our girls varsity coach, Cheryl Seavey. She says, "Being a part of the substance-free athletic program has enabled our program to discover that both challenges and opportunities aren't just present on the basketball court, they are a part of everyday life. Seeing the joy, reflection, inspiration, and emotion that have been spawned by the story of tragedy and triumph has installed lessons that will be with us for the rest of our lives. One of the foundations of our program has been community, and the substance-free athletics program has provided another platform for our young women to set examples for the next generation to emulate."
Altogether, this program had incredible effects. It increased the connections within the team, creating stronger bonds and increasing the overall morale of the team. When we are all working towards the same goal, everyone gets along much better with increased positive attitudes. On top of the team's morale boost, we work together better on the court with a record number of assists, better in-game communication, and overall better performance on the court. The open conversations about substance use and mental health made these topics feel normalized and less awkward. It helped all of us feel comfortable opening up and how we truly felt. This program held us accountable in a positive way to make good decisions, and we can say with confidence that the overall levels of substance misuse throughout the team has made a significant decrease compared to last year.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Sorry, I forgot to acknowledge the coaches. I couldn't have done what I did without them. They were a gigantic piece of this, and they welcomed me in, and I honestly feel like this is my family, so I just want to make sure I said that. Thank you.
So, as you have heard from our athletes, our trainer, and from our coaches today, this program was an incredible, incredible success, and as you just heard Deshaun talk about, not only was it successful from the adult's point of view, but from the kids' point of view, seeing within their team levels of substance use decrease, the team morality increase, and a whole bunch of positive benefits. We hope that by sharing this with you today, that if you have the chance at your school to implement something the same and make a positive change in schools all around, not just at our school. So thank you guys so much. Stay up there, stay up there.